Uganda managed to successfully defend the overall crown with an impressive performance in a 10-day championship hosted in Huye and Gisagara districts in southern province of Rwanda. In total, Uganda managed a total of 37 medals. Of these, 17 were gold, 11 silver, and 9 bronze. Kenya followed with 23 medals in total, 8 gold and silver apiece, as well as 7 bronze. Host Rwanda followed with 12 medals, 4 silver and 8 bronze, whilst Tanzania returned home with 3 medals, 2 silver and 1 bronze. Uganda dominated swimming, boys and girls, table tennis, boys and girls, soccer, boys and girls, badminton, boys and girls, basketball for 3x3 and 5x3 per gender, handball, boys and girls, netball, rugby 15s and hockey, boys. The official closing ceremony at Huye International Stadium preceded the girls' soccer final between Uganda's Kawempe Muslim and Kenyan opposition Wayita Girls. Kawempe won the contest 2-0 before the speeches, trophies, and medals presentation ceremonies. This was Uganda's third consecutive year's title after winning back-to-back accolades in 2019 and 2022 Arusha Games, and fourth in total of the event that has now covered 20 editions, while the rest 16 have been won by Kenya. Uganda will announce the host of the 21st edition of the Games, and the hosting city will be named later.